Hi everybody, Miss Bree here, and for today's activity we're going to be doing a heart scavenger hunt. So what you'll need is paper, a pair of scissors, and at least two colored markers. So I'm using red paper, but you can also just use any color paper you have. And you're going to take one marker and you're going to draw hearts on the paper. You can make them whatever size. I have some small ones, some big ones. And then you're going to take another marker or the same colored marker, and you're gonna write down stuff that makes you happy. And then after you do that, and you can make as many hearts as you want, you're gonna take a pair of scissors and you're gonna cut out each of the hearts. After you cut out your hearts, what you're gonna do is you're gonna give them to someone else in the house, and they're gonna hide it in either one room or multiple rooms, and you're gonna go on a little scavenger hunt for the things that make you happy. All right guys, so I finished cutting out my hearts. As you can see, I wrote a few things. So my lake that I go to is something that makes me happy, as well as learning and my friends. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take these hearts and I'm gonna give them to someone else in the house. My mom happens to be home, so I'm gonna give them to her and have her hide them. All right, so my mom was able to hide everything in one room, and this is our living room slash playroom. So I'm going to take my time and I'm going to search for all the hearts that are in this room. Alrighty, well it looks like I found all my hearts, and I hope you guys have a lot of fun with this like I did, and I'll see you next week.